Huh? Rejoining its reinforcements? There ain't no reinforcements here. Okay, so next is this one over here, which is Woodcross Busy Deal. What is this one? Tongue flaps. Jingly shine, okay. Use the back end, so it's... Oh, I wish I had back end. Use back end, where are we getting to? Over here? Huh? I don't even know where we're going. But I'm gonna bring you up here, this way. The problem is... I should have put Beckon on my thing. Well, now we'll know. So this one's probably going to be really relatively oof. Because see, it's hard to type because my microphone is a desktop microphone and it sits, excuse me, it sits on top of me. Or not on top of me. It sits on top of a, it sits on top of a, like a little box, like an old car box or whatever. And it just sits here, and so it's of course really difficult to have to maneuver to get my fingers around to the rest of the keyboard. You're too far away. Fantastic. I didn't realize that that's what they wanted us to do here. I don't even think we're supposed to be bringing him up here. But I am. Why am I too far away? Get over here! Okay, you know what? I don't care if this is gonna take extra time. Where is Beckon? Beckon. There's enemies now. Of course I don't. There it is. No, I don't want to poke him. Beckon. This way. Come on. Yeah, see, they're down there on that path. But I'm just taking him up and over. Too far away. Oh, no! The motherfuckers got up here.
Whoa, no, it's a marble.
Watch out. Oh god, did he just bad breath? It's not called a mall, bro. It's called a marble. We're not gonna get that much high reward off this one. Okay, come on. Beckon. 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 No, 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 no. Beckon. Beckon. Yeah, see, this is hella much easier when you've just got it on your hotbar. Uh-oh. Incoming. Come on! They're coming! We're almost there. Come on, we avoid the cloud. Oh, shit, Spank. Fucker Nugget. Oh, of course, I pissed off one of the locals.
Oh no, there's another thing coming!
Oh lord. Oh god, he took a little bit of hittage. Is he actually fighting back? Yeah, come on, kick his ass. I don't much appreciate everything else in the region wants my ass, though. Alright, come on. He's almost dead. I don't like this one. I don't like these beckon ones. Come on, you're almost there. 80. 88. Come on. 94. He's taking damage from the fucking bird! You little shrimp! Don't stop! Unremembering, go befriend. Okay, good. Good for you. Yep. Awesome. Love ya. No. Okay, so next. Fuck you, ass cheek. I don't give a crap. Roots Lake. Okay, the next one here is, what is this one? A Feast in the Forest. Okay, so just kill the big vulture. That sounds easy enough. Oh. Obtain targeted. I guess I have to kill a lot of... I get, it is a feast, after all. Here, I'll just throw a poison arrow in it. I mean, you can cook that poison out, right? Again, so it's just another kill the enemy one. These ones are probably the best, just because of how simple they are. What the hell is that thing over there? What is a gremlin hopping around in the background? Looks adorable. I almost couldn't see that. Oh, it's a level 50. No wonder. Fucking gremlins. I need vulture breaths? I guess you don't always get it because I didn't drop it. Okay. Shit, I just attacked this guy. I didn't have to do that. He didn't drop Vulture Breast either. What do I do if they don't spawn? Do I have to kill that other thing? Just to get more enemies to spawn? There, that one dropped one. No, oh, more spawned. Okay. So we've done stuff like this in the past where sometimes it drops what it needs to drop and sometimes it doesn't. Is this the last one? No, there's another one we gotta do. Okay, good. Okay. So, the next one is Brand of the Impure. Oh god. Okay. I think I see. Gather all missing pages and defeat the creature summoned from within. Oh, not good. Oh, okay, the other guy didn't aggro on me. Okay, never mind, he did. Okay, so this is just pick up paper and get kill enemy in paper, and then win. Ooh, they're kind of tough. They're tough bubbles. Okay, it's not actually counting any of these. Am I not doing it right? Okay, there's parchments. Those are the pieces of paper, are they not? Or maybe, sorry, it's random? Yeah, okay, because they're now it worked. I'm gonna get rid of this guy so he doesn't aggro on me at the same time as the other thing. Piss anything off around us. So if something spawns out of it, that means I picked up the wrong peeper. Peeper? Wrong paper. What? Why is there gotta be one of these things here that I gotta... No. Whatever. This one I'm going all out on. I ain't getting no bad breath. Well, that was easy. I guess I should have teleported back. More got in there. Dumb, stupid, and the chat. You have reward for me, please. Okay, let's see how much this actually gives. So we gathered a little bit of XP from killing all the enemies, and now let's see. That's not 2 grand. Well, I say it's not 2 grand. It gave me a huge chunk, though. What was that? Oh, it gave me a huge chunk because of that achievement. Whatever I just got. Okay, there's a nice chunk. There's a nice chunk. And there's a nice chunk. So it got us over halfway. What was that achievement that we got? Oh, it wasn't achievement? What was it then? A challenge, maybe? Well, of course I'm not gonna know. Oh, that's with the highest rating possible. I was about to say, whoa, why don't we just get 5 fates done here? Actually, yeah, well, just highest rating possible just means do it in the allotted amount of time, right, basically. Do it really quickly. You get 32,000 XP. Yeah, this right here I think is what I did. Complete 5 lev quests with different lev plates. Leaf plates, whatever. That gave me 32 extra. I don't see why not.